Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final table of the World Poker Tour D-Stack Tournament. The buy-in was €1,500. Total players in this tournament were 250, and these are the last 9 players. So, on seat number 2, 255,000 chips from the USA, David Ream. Okay, then on seat number 5, 288,000 chips from Belarus, Dmitry Rabotkin. On seat number 9, 295,000 chips from Japan, Hisashi Oki. On seat number 8, 353,000 chips from France, Arnaud Perrollet. On seat number 6, 356,000 chips from Germany, Paul Theobald. On seat number 3, 462,000 chips from Israel, Victor Lavi. On seat number 4, 510,000 chips, a hometown player from the Netherlands, Farid Chatti. Where he is? Ah, there he is. On seat number 1, 1,429,000 chips from Cyprus, Christos Economidis. And now seat number 7, the chip leader of the final table, 2,308,000 chips from the Netherlands, Farouk Tash. So, dealer, let's start the final. Dealer, shovel up and deal.